Joe Donnelly claims he's independent, but he's voted with Nancy Pelosi 88% of the time for the Obama-Pelosi health care plan, the Wall Street bailout, even the $800 billion stimulus that failed. In fact, Joe's taken $130,000 from Democratic leaders, over $30,000 from Nancy Pelosi alone. And now Joe Donnelly wants us to believe he's independent? The National Republican Congressional Committee is responsible for the content of this advertising.